我觉得大熊猫的到来的确给芬兰人带来了欢乐，同时也带来了更多的合作的机遇。我想友谊和合作是两个不可分的部分。
I think that this is a great thing for Finland, and this is trust between Finland and Chinese cooperation, and this is very important for us, and I am expecting a lot from this cooperation.